Rolling Stacks. Here in poor districts outside Evanston, Illinois, is Library on Wheels, designed to bring reading matter to suburban children who can't get into town to improve their minds. It's 1923, and something new in education. This is a good idea today, too, for those of us who can't get that book back to the library in time. Maybe this is the book of the Crip Club.